this is something here. Now, this dog on Nicki Minaj, her boyfriend, she defending him, honey. She telling people to leave him alone. I don't understand it. Do you think she really love him?
Apparently so. If she defended him. She want people to leave her alone, leave him alone, let them live their life. Everybody got a past. People make mistakes.
But she could lose her fans.
She don't care about that. What about her love? What about her heart?
Child, please.
If her fans genuinely love her, don't matter who she love or who she with, they gonna ride for you. And they do. And they will.
Girl, that's my money, baby, honey. He was a convict, honey. He'd be left her anytime.
But what about
honey?
Her happiness and her sanity? You can't make money if you're miserable. You can't just go out and do it. Then you come back home and be sad and lonely.
And his crimes were like years ago.
Yeah, well. Okay, well.
Forgive him, Gary.
Yeah, forgive him. Let's forgive Kenneth Petty, honey, because I'm also known as Zoo. All right, Nicki, have him, child. All right, the color of the day, honey, is going to hang out. Nothing to say, child, because I mean, it sounds good, though, Brad, what y'all said, but I just can't. I'm not ready for that.
Gary,
that's
you
my money.
In love with somebody. What if one of your old flings came back? Somebody that you really loved and connected with, and you ain't connected with nobody like that since, and you went back to him, and people start dogging him out and talking about him. You going to defend him because he can't get in the media and defend himself. So you got to defend him.
Yeah, because I had a convict once. My color today is chestnuts. On the high end, you say chestnut, and on the low end, you say beautiful brown. That's your color for the day.